See, Panda McGarrett has six weeks. These guys are 24/7, 365, keeping these crime infested streets safe for the likes of the human being. 100% devoted to do good deeds. I don't even think we can submit the paperwork in time. No, call me Rita.
We can only issue a fixed number of licenses a month. And if I move up Mr. McGarrett and Mr. Williams' application at the front of the line, then it means someone else's gets delayed.
I could live with that.
Someone who is diligent enough to get their paperwork in on time.
Hey, is this your wife? Hey, Machiavella, huh? I bet she'd like a nice romantic dinner for two, best table in the house. Beautiful meal. And what you have, a nice chicky zicky a la Genovese. Compliments of Uncle Rito. What about it?
Mr. Russo, what you're suggesting sounds an awful lot like a bribe.
A bribe? No! All I'm offering is some nice top shelf booze, the best veal milanese this side of Italy. And in exchange, maybe you can help my nephew's application go to the top of the pile. Okay. I see where your head's at. How about $500?
I haven't searched that hard enough since I broke City Trail necklace while trying to remove a rock.
So that's too much of the wrong information, but thank you.
Bottom line, whoever drove Wallace car off the ground wiped it down before he did it.
But what happens?
And I need to start a drunk car to cap.
What you're saying is that somebody cleaned his foot from top to tail while Wallace's body was not in the
I'm recording this video though. I mean, I know what this is, but yeah, I'll just go get